billboard's been hijacked with the Underground's logo. Very suspicious.